Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If today is your first time of coming across my video, please like, press that notification bell so that you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. For my old subscriber, you are highly welcome for not passing by my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be doing how to tie a hair wrap in 5 ways. Before, one of my YouTube subscribers asked me to do this video for her, so he recommended this video, so that I'm about to do. It's hard for you to tie a hair wrap in 5 ways, because I actually jot it down, because any video my audience recognize for me, I like to jot them down so that I would not forget to do it. So those of my subscribers who asked me to do my body lotion that I'm using, so I'll be talking about that after this video. So today, let's get started. Sorry guys, if you are looking my hair is canting, it's not arranged, because these days we are in lockdown and I can't go to cut my hair. I usually cut my hair, have my hair cut, and when I'm going out, I usually use wig. So this is my hair. It's a dread. I started carrying this dreadlock of a thing, so I can't go out to cut it because everything is closed now. We are in shutdown, but they said we will be coming out very soon. I hope that this decision will be possible for us so that we can go out, do our daily basic activity. So let's get started guys. First, I'll be using this tie. So I don't know if you can see, it's very long. Then I'll be broken this tie into two. You see, I'll be also be broken it into two. Now it's into three spaces up. Then I'm going to be broken it again to four spaces. I'll make it is very slim. Then if you have hair, maybe you are the type of people who do the Bob Marley and Twisty, so you can also actually use this type of tie that I'm using now. So you are going to start for back and you twist, then you take it like this. This one is actually good for people that are going to be wearing, jeans or trousers. This tie is actually good. And you are going to tie it in the back. Tie it very well so that it won't get loose. I'm going to tie it 2 times. That's for that. Sorry. Ow. So you're going to space it like this. This is for this. It looks cute on me, actually. So that is for this. And I'm still going to be tie other one that you start here. It's also good for people who if you do Bob Marley, this one is absolutely nice. Please, if you are hearing the background noise, when I always do video, I always talk about I don't live alone. There are other people who live with me, other neighbors who you can ask them to shut up, you know. This is other, I don't know if you can see it because of the sunlight. This is other type. You can use a little tie to do this. For this, so you can also wear this with jeans, anything you are wearing. You can also wear this with it. Oh my god, because of the noise. So I'm coming, guys. I'm coming. Hello guys, the next one we are going to be doing is this tie that you are going to be using. This how it usually look. You are going to take it and you bend it like actually like this, and this is high. You are going to take it again to actually like this. This is how you are going to be using it. You are going to be using it like, I'm coming, like this. And you take it this way round, and you are going to be hiding it here. Going to be hiding it, yeah. This is how it's usually look. Then you are good to go. You can wear this in skirt, any of your type of dresses you need to wear. You can use it on any of your dresses. What I like most about this hair tie is this place that you have. So this is what I love most on this. Then you are good to go. If you have weave on and any hair, you can actually tie this. So I will actually be doing other type. Then you are going to take this like this, and you're going to bend it again. Then you take, then you take, you are going to squeeze this. Continue squeezing. Getting me? Continue squeezing. Continue squeezing. Going to be squeezing it continuously, and you hook it up. You hook it up like this. And going to take this you have first going to use it to excuse it to hold that down. And then you continue excusing this as well. Continue excusing this as well. Then you take it up. Take it up and you continue excusing. You make sure that this one is not going to be mush that will appear in on top of the tie. Then you're going to hide it here. And this is actually good if you have what they call packing chair. Any hair that you are going to weave up, you can pack it like this. So that's for this, and for this is it's gone. Then we have holder of our tie. This is long tie and we are going to take it like this. This is the actually tie you will use if you want to take all your hair to be covered. Then you take it like this. You are free to go. This, I recommend this if you are going to church. You can do this tie if you are going to church. This is usually used when you are going to church. That is for this. Is another tie that is just similar with the other one I did before, but this one you are going to start for the back. And you take it like this. Hold on. Because I actually want my dread to be close. And you are going to try to take the tip. Taking it like this. Look, I'm going to try to take the tip and you're going to be taking it like this. And that's is for this. This is actually Yoruba people actually do this tie. So that is for this one. The hardest tie that is not the last but the least. So this one I'll be going like this. Going like this. And I'm hooking it up and I start and I
start it up.
You have something like bunk, and this is for this, guys. So that's for that. So that is for that. I hope that I was able to teach you some little step on how to tie your hair. So I was able to tell you some new, genuine and beautiful style you can use to segulacious your dressings, your native wear, your English wear, any other wears you really want. So I hope that video is really helpful for those of you who asked me about my body lotion. It's not that my subscribers, I don't get your message. I get a lot of message for you guys. Do this video, do this video. One of my YouTube subscribers asked me to do video on how to lighten up your knuckles and ankles and knee. I actually do that video previous time when I teach how to use lime and salt to eliminate the dark area when you have knuckles, ankles, and hurdles. I actually did that. So you go back to my page, my YouTube page, to check it out. I've already do that. For those of you who are asking me about my body lotion, for this period now I've not been able to buy any cream, because first I talked about when I was using Fair and White Gold, how I bought the fake one and what it really did to my skin. So because of that, I could not have other one. I've not been using cream since that time I got bad influence on that Fair and White Gold fake one. So before I stopped the cream, not less than 1 month, let me just say 2 weeks, because I forgot, then the pandemic of coronavirus arrived. So everywhere we are shut down. I could not go to the cream shop to look for other products to buy. And other of my subscribers were talking about I should do a cream for black skin. I will be also be doing that, but not now, after this pandemic, so I can go to my friends and people who have dark skin. So I'll be also be doing a video of that is good for dark skin. So for this period, what I'm using now, it's John C baby oil that I'll be using in this period now, because of I can't go to get other cream. So that is what I'm be using. Normally I'm still using my face cream, because my body lotion is usually different for my face. I don't use my body lotion. I don't use my body lotion on my face. So I'm still on the cream given by me by my dermatologist. I'm still on that product. I'm still using that to clear my face, because I always have a acne problem with my face. So I'm using that. Next, I will also be doing a video of a Paris face cream that is good to eliminate dark spots. I will be doing that on my next video. So guys, that's for how we can tie our hair crap. So what you need to do, guys, comment down below how was the tie, the size I used on tying my hair, the heights different style on my hairstyle. It's more than 6, it's more than 5. I didn't count them. So you comment down below how it really look, if it's nice and if it's great, and if you love any of that, you can watch the video maybe 2 times, 3 times, 4 times. So anytime you really want to do this style, you can watch the video more and more to know this, the especially difficult skills, the way and how you're going to make that beautiful style. So you comment down below, and if you are passing by my video, please subscribe, press that notification bell. It doesn't pay, just press the notification bell and be part of my YouTube family. I will see you guys on my next video. Stay positive, stay happy, stay healthy, and I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye. I love you guys.